I'm John Mighton, and I'm a mathematician. But about 15 years ago, I started a charity to help kids learn math. Jump Math is a charity that's trying to help every kid learn math and show that every kid can enjoy learning math and do well at it. And so we train teachers and give them great resources that close the gap between students without holding kids back. You know, when I was growing up, I didn't think I was very good at math. I'd always compare myself to the kids who write competitions and do well. And it's very easy to believe that by just assuming that some kids have it and some don't. And so we never teach them to persevere and stick with it. And that's the evidence is showing that that's what you need to become good at math. One of the things I'm most proud of with Jump is that we've grown very organically through learning. Teachers have said they're very grateful to Jump because our online lesson plans show them how to break the math into incremental steps and let kids discover things, but do it in manageable steps so that they can have the basic skills they need to actually really make deep discoveries and understand the math deeply. I never really could imagine that I would have the word entrepreneur attached to my name because, you know, I'm a mathematician, I sit in a room and do math, or I'm a writer, and those are the things I always dreamed of doing. I just got pulled into this by accident because I saw kids could succeed in math to a degree that was shocking, and that you could actually transform their whole life at school by making them feel smart in math. And so I started bringing staff together and volunteers to build an organization that would make that happen. And it was it's not something I imagined doing. I have very good memories of U of T. It really transformed me. I went into U of T without a lot of confidence, and I think without much perspective on how beautiful academia could be. And I remember sitting in some classes with professors, it seemed like orchestral performances. They were so fantastic, intellectual orchestral performances, and I'd never seen anything like that before. I've been really honored this year, or for the past few years, because I've been able to teach a course on education at U of T, where we've been able to look at new ways of training teachers to expose them to research in cognitive science. You know, unfortunately, a lot of kids arrive at university without the right preparation, whether it's in writing or in the sciences. And if your dream is to do one of those things, you have to prepare yourself. You have to work beforehand. You have to get yourself up to the right level. I always felt that these subjects were magical and beautiful, and I wanted to be able to engage in them.